song about the city of Detroit from our new record. It's a song called Detroit Cold. It goes like this.